But I wasn't attracted to her pale beauty. I was more turned on by the little girl within, wound tight. And it was this thought that I masturbated to every afternoon. And not her thighs or her flat stomach. No, when I climaxed, I imagined her breaking down and begging me never to leave her. Because I was the only one who truly understood the Valoria within. And when I was finished, I looked down at the small puddle of cum that I had generated and wondered, why did I just waste this on a tabletop?